Hello friends, today we learn alphabet with filling the blanks. Blue color, green color, red color, orange color. Let's start. A. A for apple with red color. A for apple. B. Ball with green color. C. What's next? C. C with orange color. C for cat. What next? Tell me. Yes, right. D. D for dog. Color. E for elephant with red color. F for fish with green color. G for ball with orange color. What next? Tell me. Very good. I for ice cream. And J. J for jar. J with green color. J for jar. K. K for kite with orange color. K for kite. What next? Tell me. Very good. L for lion. What next? M. M for monkey. M for monkey. And with red color. What next? Tell me. Right. M for nest. M for nest. O for octopus with orange color. What next? Tell me. Yes, it's P. P for parrot. What next? Tell me. Q. Q for queen. Next is R. With orange color. R, S, what next? T. Very good. T with green color. So T. T with blue color. T for tiger. What next? U. U for umbrella. W with orange color. W for watch. X for xylophone. Next, Y for yak. Next is Z. Z for zebra. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye bye kids.